What's up, nerds? It's Matt and Rick. Rick's on the play. Neither of us had a mulligan.
I should have.
I didn't. I mulliganed every single seven card hand last round.
18. It is a 2-2.
Pretend to untap.
Yep.
Clear water.
Reinforcements?
Take one, correct?
Yeah.
That is... one's neat.
Green for a 10% quarter. Your control.
Locks it up.
Eight.
Alright. Interesting.
Result?
I guess so. This is a fun game of Magic.
Now pass turn.
Flash that one.
Yep.
Well, I'll pass. I can trade with a couple things, but then it would be 12, 14, 16, 18. Yeah, so I have to block something I can't trade with. So I'll block the 8, 8.
4, 6, 8, 10, 12.
Yep, go 6.
Next turn.
Quick study.
Sure.
Do it. Draw extra cards.
It's true.
One extra card. Pretty much have to mulligan into like orb lights, plural. But also cheap removal. Because I have to make it to turn four.
That's true.
Or, you know, keep a one lander. Out of this will be game. Five for me. I have mulligan. 4-1 landers. I kept a one lander too. So my openers have been very bad. That's probably how I shuffle. I don't know. It is my superpower. I wish I could control it. Make my opponent have bad draws every game. But no, man, I give Rick the hand that dumps his entire hand on the table on turn three. Sorry, you had one card left.
I did. No, I had two cards in hand.
No, that was turn four.
Oh, yeah, yeah, sure. Yeah,
turn
yeah.
Three, you had one card left.
Yeah, yeah.
Sure.
Ooh, I get some swamps.
You do.
Take one demolition.
What's that?
Make three goblins.
Oh.
And to destroy it, an artifact.
That seems like fine.
Slap the goblin. Slap the goblin.
Also, I get secret. So if you have any or any goblins.
Pass.
Raven Inspector?
Sure.
Ornithopter?
Sure.
Loxodon?
It's gonna be a no for me, dog.
Three. Yep.
Okay.
Do any of those generate anything? Two mana.
So I'll just go with shield.
Response. Yeah. We'll clue it up.
Sure.
Let's do that. Yeah, seems good.
I'll attack. It's running volley. 4 damage.
4 white or blue creature.
Okay. Pass. 17.
Recruiter.
Alrighty.
Go to attacks.
So that's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Lock the recruiter.
Sure. Damage?
Yeah. So 14.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yes.
Okay.
Yep.
Good 5. Goodbye, recruiter.
Yep.
Poison angels. the other side.
Yeah.
That's seven. Right?
Yep. And it's in the graveyard. I can grab your creatures.
Yeah. Unicorn?
Sure.
It's better than one.
Next.
So if I block that, I'm taking six.
Yes.
What's that? Throw three. Good five. Can I draw any more lands this game? I've cast five spells. Sorry, six now.
Mm-hmm.
I'll pass. Let's do 11. I think it's lethal. Yeah, it's six, isn't it?
So if you block one.
Yeah, that's
because I can turn a bugbear.
Yeah, it's lethal.
Yeah.
Man, why draw removal spells when I can just draw land after land after land after land?
You need lands to cast your removal spells.
I mean, I drew five non-land cards that game. I don't understand why I lose games in Magic.